What is up, guys? It's your boy, Xander, here back with another video. Hi, how are you? For those of you who are new to the channel, my name is Xander, and on this channel, we talk about all things everything. I do music reviews, I talk about pop culture, I talk about important topics, just pretty much anything my subscribers ask me to talk about. It's been a minute with everything going on in the world. I have just really not felt like posting. I've been really just exhausted emotionally as a black person in this country. But you know what? I'm feeling a little better. However, the movement does not stop, so I will leave links down below for those of you who would like to support the Black Lives Matter movement. Chloe and Halle just dropped their new album, Ungodly Hour, and I have been waiting so long for this. So I reacted to their video and song Do It. I'll leave links down below. The song was great. It gave me good feelings about what this album is about to give. So without further ado, let's dive into Ungodly Hour. The first track is an intro, so let's dive in. Harmonies, which we knew they were going to give. Oh. You hear that? Don't ever ask for permission. Ask for forgiveness. Okay. Uh-oh, it goes right into forgive me. She said, play now you're single. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Did she just wait? Did she just cuss? Did she say the F word? Did she say you got me? Oh, okay. So she saw the messages, and I guess they just ain't having it no more. They never cussed in their music before. Okay. Come on, gross. Okay, I like this. I love their voices. Oh. Okay. I cannot believe that she just said, you done got me effed up. Okay then, off to a good start. Yes. All you do is. I love it. The harmonies in the background, the vocal layering. Alright, so the next song is called Baby Girl. She's the one that talking to Jesus. Okay. Then she was talking to demons. I don't know nothing about that. I don't play with demons. I like the production so far. Oh. I love that. Ooh. Chills. The way that they harmonize, it's just so smooth and just, oh. I can't put my finger on it, but it's a very distinct sound. It's I don't know, neo soul maybe? I just love that. Oh yeah, they definitely they've matured in their music and their lyrical choices and everything. I just love it. Ooh, those runs. Don't let the world take back all the love that you gave her. I love these girls, okay? So, not only are they the sole writers of this album, they're the executive producers. And I'm pretty sure they did their vocal production. And you can always tell, when you listen to like great vocalists, you can always tell that they mimic the R&B great. So when I listen to vocalists, like when I listen to Ariana Grande, I can tell that she listens to a lot of Brandy, a lot of Beyonce. When I listen to JoJo, I can tell that she loves Brandy, listens to a lot of Beyonce. When I listen to Chloe and Halle, I can hear that same thing. The choices that they make with their vocal inflections and their vocal runs and the way that they do their harmonies. You can tell that these girls listen to classic R&B. Here for it. Here for it. All right, the next song we know is Do It, but you know I gotta listen to it because it's a bop. So. Yeah, I made my way. She said, I look like Bae. I love the way she chose to sing this. It's airy, but it's deep. It's smoky, too. Challenge. love it. The bag, the only thing I'm trying to chase.
Good vibes only.
Love it.
It's a hot mix, lonely kind of mood. And tonight we are 100.
Live performance, they did the performance at the 2020 virtual graduation or commencement. Watch out for these girls, man. I tell y'all, and it just getting started. This next one is called Tipsy. Tipsy. Starting off with the harmonies, getting me together, getting me right. Come on now, Halle. This reminds me kind of Warrior. Just the background sound. It's very... She said, don't cop. And she'll take you to the afterlife. Come on, rap singing. They not on it, on this album. They basically saying treat them right or regret it. Cause that Creole voodoo that Beyonce got, I'm sure she passed some of it on to them. Y'all better act right. Don't up. If you love your life, don't up. Ooh, she said shake a little. I'm not used to like. I'm not used to this. I'm so not used to, like, the mature lyrics. Like, I'm just not used to it. Like, I didn't even pay attention that it says explicit on here. I'm just not used to it. Like, what? I forget their other album came out years ago and they were still, like, younger. I'm here for it. All right, so this next song is the title track, Ungodly Hour. So, let's see what it gives. Is it gonna be a slow one or? Hit me with your eyes. I ain't ever seen that kind of you. You walking over here. The way that it went down last week on. We've been talking all night. But I can tell you need to work on you. You like you. Like you. giving me Jill Scott vibes. They over the game playing. I don't know who they singing about on this album, but they over it. Over it. She said, when you decide you like yourself and you feel like you need some more, just call me. Man, they getting people together. I ain't got time to teach you how to love again. Me? I don't have the time for it. You ain't heard no fun. Halle's voice is so angelic. Oh, I can't wait for her to play Ariel. She's gonna be so good. She has the perfect light but strong voice, and it's just beautiful. Oh, do you hear that? Them angelic harmonies in the background. Man. Incomparable. Oh my gosh. Yes, so we're halfway through and I'm loving it. The lyrics are what's getting me too. I mean, we already know the vocal side is gonna slay always, effortlessly, but the lyrics. This next one's called Busy Boy. That's why the nice guys, they will always last. That's why the Playboys always finish fast. She said she got a text that none of her girl got the same one. Oh, honey. Ooh. Who this busy boy? Oh, is they talking about Diggy? Is it Diggy Simmons? Diggy. Did you mess it up with Chloe? Is you playing around with Chloe? Now Diggy. Sir. She's... It's 4 o'clock. You sending me too many pictures of you. Look, these girls, I'm not... Ladies, I'm not on it. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh, and he done got somebody pregnant. She said you ain't gonna never get you this. They done grown up. That's clear. And whoever this guy is, this busy boy, he ain't it. I love it. Yes, this, yes. Wow. I'm here for it. The way that they dragging on this album. Child, this busy boy, he ain't. You gotta let him go. He ain't. And Diggy, if that's you, I'm coming for you, sir. We gonna have some words. Ooh, let me just run that bar. Come on! Woo! Love it. Love it. Love it. Love it. That was good. This next one is Catch Up. They actually released this one a while ago, so I'm going to skip it. I mean, it's not a bad song, but for time constraints, I'm gonna skip right on past this one. So this next one's called Overwhelmed. This looks like a interlude. It's only 52 seconds. The harmonies. They're just so good, man. The harmonies, bro. Oh. All right, this is called Lonely. Oh, I'm kind of digging this. Hold on now, wait a minute. The production on this album is insane. This is music. I love it. They have such a mature taste, like such a mature vibe too, to be as young as they are. They have such a mature vibe. She said, I had to learn to love me. They said, I had to learn to love me lately. Because money, popping bottles on a daily, it's not going to save me. And that's real. I'm loving this album so far. I mean, this is wow. And what I can appreciate is that the songs don't sound the same. It seems like lately a lot of albums a lot of albums, the songs sound this, like you're not sure when you end one song and start the next one. Is that just me? Because I feel like a lot of pop, R&B, just a lot of albums in general, they sound similar, and I don't like that. These songs sound different. You get a different, you catch a different vibe each song, and I can appreciate that. But the quality is the same all throughout. All right, so this next one is Don't Make It Harder on Me. Yes, very good. I feel something there. I need to restart that because I'm feeling. Yeah, I don't know. This may be my one. This may be my favorite. Quality. Yes. Oh, her voice. Man, these ladies can sing. Don't make it harder on me. Like, this is over. Stop being so nice, because you're making it hard, and we can't do that. I get it. I understand. The musical choices, the beat choices, the production, the vocal... quality, man. This is the one. Come on, Halle, slay the second verse. Part of me is so weak. Can't be on my mind when I'm alone with my boo thing. Don't make it harder on me. I swear they sound like one. Like, ooh, that run in the background. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Yep. This is the song. This is the one. She is singing in the background. Come on, background vocals. This next one's called Wonder What She Thinks of Me. Why? That be.
I wonder what she thinks of me when
Okay now, come on, Halle. She said I help you pick her dress. You're trifling. You're trifling. You're nasty, Halle. You're nasty. Picking at her dress? No, girl, stop. Ooh. Ooh, I like that. This is the one. I like this one. Come on, come on, fully developed voice. This is my favorite one. Oh my god. Cool. Oh. The vocals. It's the vocals for me. I love that. Love it. Yes. 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 Love that. Yes, yes, I think my favorites are Wonder What She Thinks of Me and Don't Make It Harder on Me. I don't know, I'm gonna have to go through and listen to them all over again. Yes. All right. The last song is called, it looks like Royal. It's R-O-Y-L, but I'm pretty sure it's Royal. Okay. Wait. Hold on now. Wait. Hey. Okay now. Hold on now. Yep, yep. It sounds familiar, but I ain't. Okay, that's a bop. Okay, I'm here for this. I love that too, that like singing kind of, that raspiness and just her speaking. Hey! Yes, yep. She said, "You ain't gotta let the world get to you. Turn around and shake a little something, something. Little something, something." I'm here for it. Yes. Yes. Hey, okay. I can't pick my favorite, y'all. I don't even. Yes. 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 That's an album. From start to finish, cohesive. From start to finish, production. From start to finish, vocals. That is an album. That right there is an album. And these girls have grown so much over the years. They've matured so much. I am so proud. It was just great. The album is amazing from start to finish. Like, my girls, come on. Chloe and Halle. Yes. Absolutely. Guys, that is a solid album. That's how you do it. You can tell that they've been mentored by Beyonce, but also that they have had the freedom to do what they want to do. Executive produced the album, vocal produced the album, wrote all the lyrics to the songs. That is what we call talent. Loved it. Let me know what you guys' favorites were. I don't even know. Don't Make It Harder on Me. Royal. I don't even know. Wonder What She Thinks of Me. Like, I don't know. The album was great. Like always, leave a comment down below with what you thought of the reaction and what your favorites on the album are. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to share. Click that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so that you guys know when I post new content. I know I haven't posted in a while. Like I said, it's just been a lot going on. But I am going to be posting more consistently, of course. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Do not forget, if you are interested, to click one of the links down below to see how you can support the movement. Thank you guys so much. This is Xander, and I'm signing out.